Disabling the Wi-Fi on your laptop or desktop computer is a great way to reduce your exposure to EMF and instead connect it to a hard line or Ethernet connection. And don't forget about your wireless keyboard or mouse. Here's why. Your body is subject to wireless radiation from a mouse or a keyboard that, although it's battery powered, is still very strong because it's close to your body.